me big papa. I got a big and I pop up. Yeah, the kid don't speak, kid don't fight. I'm gonna go. Good, they were nice.
See a guest poser who's considered one of the finest posers in the entire pro ranks. He has 8 pro wins to his career. This past year, he was 2nd in Colorado Pro, 2nd in Atlantic City, went up to Montreal and he won the pro show up there. He's competed 9 times in the Olympia, meaning he qualified, competed, got up to 7th place. And it's a real privilege, I think, that we have him living here in South Florida. He and his adorable wife, who also, why does his wife stand up? Stand up. She's a competitor. His son, Rennell, is a competitor. And of course, Darrem Charles is the competitor extraordinaire. So let us welcome at this time the featured guest poser, Darrem Charles.
How are you guys doing? Thanks for hanging around. Lucas, wait the week. This was a long year for me. I've been traveling a lot. I went all through the U.S. and Caribbean Islands. Went as far as the Middle East, back to Russia and Europe. Just back and forth a lot. Just happy that this year's over. It's my last year's crash of the year. It's good for me to be home, where I call home now. I appreciate it, Sergio, for having me. I got a chance to see the zone last night. And of course, it's a part of a dear friend of mine for a long time, all the judges. All you guys, again, for hanging around. I appreciate it.
Let's hear it for Darrem.
Flip my-